Tonight, talking about the economic incentives and stuff in Cleveland County. They picked up some jobs by having a building there. I don't know, it was in Sunday's paper.
I saw that.
Y'all welcome to look at that, but I thought that was very interesting.
Shelby.
It's Cleveland County, yeah.
Yes, Shelby. I have a friend that lives there.
Did that one county job in?
No, sir. But I will say, even also in Scotland County, when I was there, we did a shell building. And it took 3 years for them to fill it, and they just announced a groundbreaking there for a company.
I just think, you know, in talking about this, and should the sales tax pass and so forth, I think that will be a possible thing to look at in the future as far as infrastructure and stuff.
Thank you, Eddie. Other comments?
As y'all know, Craig and I both went to the North Carolina Association of County Commissioners annual meetings, and we even had to go on Saturday, and we got home Saturday about 6 o'clock.
Just saying.
And I went to several of the, we even got to see NC Spin when we were there and listened to their comments. I went to several of their meetings that they had, and one was on disaster and how to what we needed to do. I have some little pamphlets on this stuff if anybody wants it, which you probably don't. But anyway, I went to one on water and the counties that are resilient and don't have much water, and we're not one of them. And also, I went to, Craig went to, I don't know what he went to, because we didn't go to the same thing.
Right.
He did go to some.
Yes, all day.
Well, thank you, Linda. Thank you for representing Alamance County. Any other comments?
Craig, oh, by the way, Craig won the pudding contest. No, he was second.
Oh, second.
He was second to Skip Austin.
Oh, my.
Did you say pudding or pudding?
Pudding.
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 They have this little thing.
It's in the vendor hall.
Well, I don't know if that's a comment or an announcement. Are there any announcements?
I got one question. The thing, I got something on my calendar Friday at the country club.
ACC? Or at Alamance Country Club, the state of Alamance, by Triad Business Journal.
Is that something we need to pre-register to do?
If you would like to go, let us know, and we'll make sure you get on. 7:30.
I put it on my calendar, but I lost my card to it.
Economic summit hosted by the Triad Business Journal.
Okay. Tom said they talked bad about us last night.
That's right.
September. I don't have it.
September 12th.
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 September 12th. Economic.
Yeah. Kernodiquit from 8:30 to 11.
Let's ask Tori, would you rescind all of those, because there are actually
a lot.
At least three. The one this Friday, one at Kernodle Center, and then the Chamber Economic Summit in October. There's really three. Let's send out dates, times, places one more time. And if we want to go, let's let either Tori or Craig know, and we can go from there. Any other business to come before the board? Thank you all. If not, we stand adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.